Hello YouTube. Hopefully you can hear what I'm trying to say. I'm recording this from my phone. Anyway, this is the Kotobuki Modlock series Reijin from the Sky Girls anime series. It's been a production for a couple of years already. They have about 5 kids for the series, 2 from the Sky Girl and 3 from the Full Metal Panic. Anyway, this is a very old backlog. I started this kit about 2 years ago. It's been a very, very long backlog. Now I just wanted to finish it quickly. Firstly, there's a lot of missing part for this kit. The main chest piece is missing. I broke the sword so many times that I can't remember how many times I faced it. And there's a missing part, the second part for the shoulder, which I can't find it. Let me tell you how I painted this kit. I can't remember the exact green I used of it. There's most of the video lost due to hard disk failure. I still have some of the ending part of the video left. Hopefully it's still okay. The kit was base coat with black. Green and black as a first base coat. The second layer is just the green, concentrating on the upper part of this area. And then the highlight color is just green with white and concentrating on the upper edges of the model. The metallic is just gunmetal as black wash have been applied. And finally, you have just dry brush it. This is the wing section. Anyway, this one have been painted with panel lines. This area just painted white, and the center area is just red ink from Vallejo. And I add a bit of smoke color to add a bit of shadow and just a bit of highlight on the all the upper area. As you can tell, there's a big difference. Okay, that's it for what I wanted to say, and hopefully you enjoyed the video and thanks for watching, and hopefully see you later. Bye. arm, they look almost the same, so not bad. I would use it more on doing a pedal line using this, since I don't need to buy another new pin. Okay, on to the next one. I haven't tried this yet. Try on the other side. Haven't yet. Still not dry yet. I need some time to dry. That's why I said it's easier if you have hair dryer to speed up your drying time.